In this example, we are given that a transverse wave of amplitude 0.5 mm and frequency 100 Hz is produced on a wire stretched to a tension of 100 Newton. And the wave speed is 100 meters per second. We are required to find the average power transmitted along the wire. First, if we write down the data, it is given that amplitude is 0.5 into 10 to power minus 3 meter. Frequency is 100 Hz. Tension, the string is 100 Newton and wave speed is 100 meters per second. Now we can use, as we know, power transmitted along the wire can be given as 2 pi square n square a square rho v s. This is what we use. In this situation, the product of density and cross-sectional area can be written as linear mass density of the string. So, power can be written as 2 pi square n square mu v. And if we wish to find out the linear mass density that we can obtain from these two relations, like we know wave speed is root of t by mu, which gives the linear mass density is equals to t by v square. And if we substitute the value of t and v, it is 100 by 100 square. This is equals to 0.01 kilogram per meter. Now we substitute the parameters to find out the power. It will be 2 pi square is 3.14 square. Then frequency square is 100 square. Then linear mass density is 0.01. And the wave speed, here we can use 100 meters per second. There is amplitude square also is there. So it will be 0.5 into 10 to power minus 3 square. We just simplify and calculate the numerical value of this expression. It will be 49.3 into 10 to power minus 3 watt, which can be written as 49.3 milliwatt. That will be the answer to this problem.